Can you tell us a story?
On January 23rd, 2023, 43 teens from across the United States boarded a flight to Israel. Little did they know that the next 8 weeks of their lives would change them forever. It all started on a windy evening in Newark, New Jersey.
Hey, Reuben, can we skip to the good part?
Darling, what you been there for? I got you alone, but I don't wanna go. And darling, what you been there for? I got you alone, but I don't wanna go.
Sarah and I met on our 8th grade Israel trip. We both went to very small Jewish day schools. Our schools somehow found each other and combined our trips. We became best friends, we kept in touch, and 4 years later, right before we graduate high school, just like before we graduated middle school, we're back here at Israel together and we decided to do MUST together. And I'm so glad we did because I didn't think we could get any closer and Sarah is my best friend.
Okay, first check-in. Hannah, how are we feeling?
I'm okay.
Okay, so we're subpar. We're a little bit below okay.
We are about to give you a little campus tour, so come on.
This is Freeman Dorm. It's our mini master's dorm. This is in front of our dorm. We like hang out, even sitting outside and doing homework.
Okay, this is the baby nest. It's currently set up for porn right now.
Day 3 in Israel on campus, and I'm just taking a walk around. It's beautiful, and just reflecting on these few days I've had to spend here, and I'm just getting around, trying to figure out what it's going to be like spending 2 months here. I hope that things become better, not that they're bad, just I hope I get more comfortable around the people I'm with, and I'm sure I will. I know I will. It's just, it's weird being with so many new people and not knowing what to expect. So So I'm hoping to get more comfortable and used to everyone. Yeah, wish me luck. It's day 4 today, and I'm still not completely comfortable with everybody. Everything's going well, and I'm happy here. It's so much fun, and the people are nice. We're good friends, and it's just like everyone says. Get along, you have fun. It's just a good time, and there's nothing to worry about. We're just having fun, getting to know each other, and using this as a learning experience, and really taking advantage of everything. Trips have been like just so much fun.
I think that the trips are actually the best part too, because in the trips we get to do so much and we get to learn about the Israeli culture.
I really liked the water caves and the water tunnel because I thought that they were going to be experiences that I wasn't going to enjoy, but they ended up being my favorite because it really pushed me out of my comfort zone.
Yeah, the water tunnel, I mean, we're going to go swimming!
You guys seem very excited.
Yad Lakashish is such an amazing place, a place where elderly people from across the world who have minimum income come to Israel, also being able to pursue a craft that they love, and then they sell it to everyone that comes and visits, and it's such a special place, and you see them doing all of their favorite things, and they're really passionate about it, and then you get to buy the stuff from them, and it feels, instead of buying something from anywhere in Israel, you maybe have met the person that was making it on your tour. So I absolutely love it. I went in 8th grade, and we went back this time, and I'm so glad we did.
Today has been amazing. We went on a hike, but it was raining.
We went to the springs, and it was so much fun.
And we went to like this other like lookout, and it was really cool. And it was at like the Hebrew University. That was our day. And now we're walking through the strip, and we got lots of things. I got a whole bag of tea.
Yay!
So this is where we're staying tonight. Can we get a room tour?
Oh my gosh. Yes. Call her! Call her!
Hiking Masada, it was really fun. It was really windy that day, that's all I remember. So I felt like I was gonna get thrown off, but other than that, it was really fun.
Reuben, say hi! How's it going?
Okay.
We just climbed to the top of Masada.
Yeah.
How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
It's windy.
It is windy, and we're about to do some learning.
How do you feel after climbing Masada?
I'm exhausted.
We did it!
Yay!
What was your favorite part about today?
I think just being with everyone and being in the cave all together was super fun, and trying to work together to get out of the cave.
Also, like sitting in the dark and singing. It was really scary, but it was fun. Yay!
So gross!
We are at a cave! So everyone just came out. Here's Zoe, she looks great. Everyone's very dirty. And this is where you come out from. Start up there, they're shy. And we're having so much fun.
We're waiting for everyone to come out and watch.
And here's the view. Yeah, check in later, bye.
Hi,
so cute.
Eliza, how was your experience?
Cold and muddy.
Is there anything on my butt?
Yeah!
Our second open weekend was amazing. I took Sarah, Sydney, and Sasha with me, with my parents, to Tel Aviv.
Okay, guys. We are on our open weekend.
I'm gonna say hi.
Woo!
We all desperately need this weekend.
And some good food.
It's been a lot.
We had such a fun time. We spent Friday in the Shuk with all the hustle and bustle of Shabbat.
Hi, everyone. We're here in Tel Aviv.
and we're in the shoot. We're having so much fun on our weekends off. Yay, bye.
It's been a good day. It's been a good day.
Then we had a great Shabbat dinner with my family.
We just went to dinner. It was so good.
So good.
Went to the Shuk today. And overall, it was a really good day outside of Hode. Obviously, Hode is home, but it's good to, you know, get a break and kind of explore Israel.
I agree with you, Sasha. We had such a fun day.
Yeah.
We really needed a break. And we got it.
And we woke up the next morning. We went to the beach. We explored. We went to the port. It was so much fun.
We've just been having fun. We've been spending some quality time.
Relaxing. We had a very nice...
Everything's like slowed down, yeah. You know? Like
everything. Well, it's Shabbat. We're just taking it easy.
I'm so glad I got to bring my best friend and some of my new best friends with me. It was one of the best weekends I've had here.
We are on our first official hike. It's beautiful.
We are at Gilboa and we just did a hike and it was gorgeous. We were like in a little like valley walking through the rocks. It was so much fun.
We are in a beautiful swimming area.
It's so pretty and the water is so warm even though it's only like 60 degrees outside.
We are just having the best day. It's one of our favorites. We were just talking.
We went on this hike and it was so pretty. It was like the best one we've done so far.
I'm having so much fun.
Today was one of my favorite days. It's so beautiful out today. There's not a cloud in the sky. And we're going to Tzfat next, and I'm really excited. It's super cool because we did a hike, we went swimming, and we get to go see Tzfat, which is super cool.
The bus just broke.
The bus is floating. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh no.
And we're in the middle of the road. The food tonight is so good.
So after a long day of hiking and learning and walking in Tzfat, we have a really yummy dinner. We have falafel, boiling hot pita, hummus, Israeli salad, pickles, fries, everything we could possibly want, really good fresh lemonade, and we're really happy.
So we are in the Kinneret. It is a beautiful view. We just did a really nice activity where we went around in a circle and we said things to each other about how much we admired each other. And it was just very nice. After 3 weeks, we really are starting to get to know each other better on a different level. You know, getting deeper sense of each other. And it was really special to go around and just get to express our admiration for each other.
It was really nice. I liked hearing good things about myself.
Yad Vashem was really emotional, but also really powerful. I learned a lot that I wouldn't have normally learned at home.
Yad Vashem was really impactful for all of us. We got to indulge in a lot of learning on a serious topic that we might not get in America. And we got to talk to a Holocaust survivor. It was a very like eye-opening situation that she was directly there and we were like in the same presence of her. That was really cool to see. And we all learned a lot and we got really deep and I wouldn't have wanted it any other way. I'm really thankful for the experience.
Day on Mus, casually just...
This is class today.
On a camel.
I'm super nervous, but I'm very excited.
So excited. Woo! Camels!
Yes. I almost fell off when we were boarding ours. Sarah, you witnessed
we were
it,
boarding
right?
The camel.
I was like falling off.
Our camel's name is Donkey. Say hi, Donkey.
Woo! Donkey!
He's unresponsive.
But that's okay.
Shalom! Hannah and I are neighbors.
Now we're in the taxi together because I nicely invited her when she had some difficulties.
Oh, please. Actually, I invited her.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, no, I didn't.
We were always told we looked away.
Insert picture of us 4 years ago and a picture yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Say where you're going.
We are going.
No, where you're going. Craft fair.
I'm going to the craft
and
fair
And I'm
soon.
Not.
Okay, we're here. I am here at my parents' hotel room.
and I just got to see them for the first time in a month, and it's really nice to see them. I'm looking forward to going out. There's a craft fair going on right now, so I'm excited to check that out. In the Sook right now, there's a party. We're dancing. We're seeing. Got some food. Got to have Shabbat dinner.
Oh, I've been told to tell you about our day.
We started off,
we got coffee and croissants.
Shabbos, we are here in Tel Aviv on Saturday.
Again, together.
Together. We can't get rid of each other. We happen to be staying right down the street from each other.
Next door, actually. It's basically next door.
Crazy.
And then we were so intrigued by all the doggies, we thought, why don't we just go into the dog park?
Yeah. Guys, gigantic dog alert. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Wait. So we inserted ourselves into the dog park without a dog.
We go to that dog.
You know that song? Okay.
Oh, it's a beautiful. Hi! Hey.
Bobby!
Hi!
And
played with the dogs
for 20 minutes.
Wait! Oh my god!
Bye, Toby!
Wait. Bye, Toby!
Bye, Toby! We just had the best experience of our lives, aka going to the dog park.
Having the best day in Toby!
And then we had to come back, and then we went on with our days.
Now we got together, we watched the sunset.
And now, unfortunately, we have to take a cab back together.
We are on our way back to Hod. We had a wonderful weekend. It was great.
Rosh Hanukkah was really, really beautiful. I've been there once before, but it was awesome to go again with everybody. You see all the caves, and the water's so blue, and it's so beautiful. And outside, it's just an amazing experience, and we all just sat on the rocks together and just looked out onto the water, and it was really amazing. The cable car there is the shortest and steepest in the world.
The only door out is suicide. Yo, there's random people. Yo, stop. There's random people.
I'm so sorry.
A random person.
He's
out the window. He's coming.
The Shuk was so much fun. The Shuk, of all places, is a very diverse place. There are the people selling stuff, selling everything, like food, candies, clothing. We had to interview people about their Jewish beliefs, which was very cool because they all have their own unique story that is so interesting to learn about. And also the people you see walking around, you see like all these big families, but then you also see like just individuals, like just taking it all in. It's just so much fun.
Nights in Hod are, we get to go out and sign out for 2 hours every night.
We got some late night falafel. We got ice cream.
We made friends with the falafel tandoori, guys.
We did, and guess what? You're never gonna believe this.
Insert picture here. Guys. Of Sarah with the sign.
Insert two pictures. One of me next to the famous dude, and then one of his signature.
I didn't get a signature, so.
I'm special. Woo!
Purim, the party, was so much fun.
Put on your mustache.
She's George Harrison.
We were all dancing in the BK, and I felt so
together with everyone who is here. Israel Studies is very different from a typical class. You go for 4 hours every morning and you learn about your history, your values, what it means to be a Jew, and what a Jew represents and stands for. Also, we go on experiences that teach us about what we're learning about, so it's a very interactive class.
To both the past and the future of the Jewish people.
One second we're partying, and the next we're in a bomb shelter. We should probably add that. It's a drill.
Friends that I've made, I absolutely love them. They're such great people. This has probably been like one of the funnest times I've had in my life. I've made really amazing friends, and the experience I've had out here are life-changing, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, it's time to go. It's time to say goodbye. I'm so lucky and grateful that I got to come to Israel for 2 months and experience so many new and exciting adventures. We've gone on so many amazing trips. We've prayed at the Kotel on Shabbat, meditated on top of mountains, and had touching experiences at Yad Vashem. We've tried so many different falafel stands and so many different ice cream places. And thinking about it now, I know that going to these places without you guys would not have been nearly as special. Thank you guys for making me smile when I was not feeling my best. For just always saying the right things or not saying anything at all and just giving me a hug. I appreciate every time you guys checked up on me, every time you said something encouraging or something positive to me. You guys are the best.
And I miss your face like hell. And I guess it's just as well. But I miss your face like hell.
We may be parting ways and going back to our houses in Seattle, Atlanta, Chicago, Minnesota, Philly, Boston. But no matter where we are, Hod will always be home.